Those men from the Ingmar used the message to draw in the innocent survivors. Another way.
Here! Come on!
This was the Emerald City once. Not anymore.
Come on, leave him alone. We'll take care of him soon enough. He's just a poor old man.
That jackass says the real military will save him. Who does he think we are? Well, that poor old man hit me. This isn't the...
What the hell? There's no time to lose. We've already loaded the supplies onto the helicopter. We still need to make a stop at the safe point before returning to base. Let's go.
Now we'll see who has the last lap, old man.
Gotta get to Ben. Those new law bastards are torturing Ben and feeding him to those damn shadows. On days like today, even a guy like me could believe in God. Days like today, even a guy like me could believe in God. disease. Food supplies that I was keeping in the shelter, and that the soldiers of the city defended with their lives. Now these rebels have my will. Fenyold, Fox, wake up.
What happened?
They knocked you out cold.
I think I gave as good as I got.
I told you I'd meet back up with you, didn't I?
They took Stella, Andy. They're crazy. They're rebuilding by force.
But the safe point.
It's all a lie, Randy. There ain't no safe point. They're just using it to round people up and take them somewhere else.
Then we have to get out of here. We have to find them. Let's go, buddy.
I don't have the strength.
You have a pretty deep cut.
Christmas present.
You won't be able to fly in this condition. We need to stop the bleeding. You'll have to wait for me.
Lucky day.
What are you talking about?
Even someone like me would believe in God on a day like today.
Sit tight, Ben. I'm gonna get you some help. I'll be back as quick as I can.